Competency-based assessment can be tricky. Sometimes you wonder, am I doing this right? That's why it's useful to revisit assessment principles and rules of evidence. That's what we'll do here in this clip.